There are a lot of things going on collectively on this couch right now. What are some of the things? It's only going to get worse from here.
Well, actually, it only got better. As the show carried on with panel interviews and gear giveaways, we ventured into the Vintage King showroom, stopped by the Slate Digital Drum Demo, visited the vendor booth to chat with our friends at Recording Radio Film Connection, Ultimate Ears, Audio Technica, and many others. And what would a day in Nashville be without a Manuel fashion show featuring producers and engineers strutting the runway? As the event continued on, we stopped by the food trucks to grab lunch, then dropped back inside Vintage King to talk with panelists about their love of the Nashville production community.
There's so much music here, and from every place that you go to, from bars and honky-tonks down Broadway, the artists are just insanely talented here. It's very contagious to be in the city and see so much going on and feel the excitement and feel the energy of the artists, and it's a great place to be right now.
It's a Saturday, it's a day off for a lot of us who work, and here we are, you know. We're here doing this, supporting it, because that's what we do, you know. That's the great thing about Nashville, it supports itself in its own weird way. The music comes first, and then the hang comes second.
As a producer and as a music publisher, I think for me, it's great to see all this fresh talent, and it's telling me I need to spend a lot of time here.
Having lived in New York and in Los Angeles, Nashville is a much more concentrated community. I mean, having 50 studios within 1 square mile of Berry Hill, for example, or the fact that I'm gonna leave here and I can walk over to Vance's place, I can walk over to House of Blues. The level of professionalism here is incredible.
One of the questions I always get at Blackbird is, well, why should I go to school here? It's only country music. And I have to correct them on that because at the studio, we only do about 58% country music. And then we do everything else. I mean, we have a band in there right now from the UK. We had one last week from Australia. So they come from all over the world to be here. And it's just such an amazing feeling to get all these people in from all over in this one city, because it is Music City, definitely.
Another interesting thing is that a lot of my clients, they do stuff from all over the world. They live here, but they'll do stuff, their clients will be in Switzerland, you know. A lot of that's going on, but this town has such an aura about it.
The diversity here and musicianship is just unbelievable. It's not difficult to find who you need, what you need, when you need it, and know that it's going to be delivered with excellence every time.
My first introduction to Nashville, I was doing a record here at Blackbird, and I needed to borrow a baritone guitar on a record. And the engineer, this guy Nico Bolas, goes, oh, we can go borrow one from my friend. And we walk across the street to another studio, and it's Bob Ezrin. We borrow Bob Ezrin's baritone, and he's one of my heroes of all time. And so that's Nashville in a nutshell, that you can literally walk and meet your heroes.
A lot of people say Music City, and to me, Nashville is actually a city of dreams. And I think back to, you know, my childhood, and I think how boring, even then and now, how boring would life be if we didn't dream? And I feel like that's what makes Nashville so special. For many people, the dreams come true. And for those who are still working towards them, there's an energy, there's an excitement. It's not just about being a star. It's not just about being an artist or a guitar player. I mean, people come here with dreams to be an engineer, to be a videographer, to photograph stars, to build sets, you know, for, you know, TV shows and things that are filmed here. So it's dancers. Nashville is a city of dreams. And I think that's really what makes our energy here, our community, so special.
Small time feel with real music, with legitimate music.